Okay, so I'm going to do the Black Velvet Band here with Black Velvet Band, yes. With Abby, Kendra, and Melanie.
Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land.
And she was!
Okay, audience, that's your part. I'm going to pause right there. Everybody shout, and she was. Okay, can we do that? On the count of three, I want to hear and she was. One, two, three. Okay,
no,
start at the top.
Her eyes, they shone like the diamond. You'd swear she was queen of the land.
And she was!
And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with the black velvet band. In a neat little town they called Belfast, a prince to trade I was bound. In many an hour of sweet happiness I spent in this neat little land, till bad misfortune came for me and caused me to stray from the land. Far away from my friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band.
Ready, girls?
Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land. Hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with the black velvet band.
I want to hear you, Beth, otherwise I'm going to drag you up here.
One evening as I went out strolling, not meaning to stray very far, I met a tickle, some damsel, so she was buying her trade at the bar. And a watch she took from a customer, and slipped it right into me hand. The law, it came and arrested me, and up from the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land.
And she was!
And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with the black velvet band.
Okay, half of you have heard the program, another half of you are lost. To anybody who does not shout in, she was, Melanie's going to run out there and grab you and drag you up here to do the rest of the song with them. It's really easy. All you have to do is shout in, she was.
Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land.
And she was!
Right there, right there! Perfect. Right there! Right there!
Oh. I take my job here very seriously.
I was drinking my...
This song always needs the help of a gay guy, so.
All right, you gotta do the hair part now.
Whoa, whoa, that's my brother you're talking about.
He's gonna have a fun time doing the hair part.
Don't worry, we all have short hair.
So what now?
Don't worry, it's always
hey, you ready?
Oh, I know it doesn't.
Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with the black velvet band. This morning before judge and jury, at a trial I had to appear. The judge, he says me, young fellow, the case against you is quite clear. And 7 long years is your sentence, you're going to Van Diemen's land. Far away from your friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Ready? Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land.
And she was!
And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied back with the black velvet gay guy. So come on, ye jolly young gay guys, and please take your warning from me. Whenever you're into the figure that, beware of the pretty valleys like Melanie. They'll fill you with whiskey and porter until you're unable to stand. The very next minute you know me, boys, you're headed for Van Diemen's land. Ready? Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land.
And she was!
And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with the black velvet band. Ready? Her eyes.
eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land.
And she was!
And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like the diamonds. You'd swear she was queen of the land.
And she was!
And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Give the three girls and the gay guy a hand. Hold on a minute.